Hello guys and gals, Mike here once again from Games for Charities, and tonight I'm in Diablo 3, Reaver of Souls, and I am in my on my Season 2, it's the second time today I did that, on my Season 2 Barbarian, and I'm going to be attempting to clear a level 20 Greater Rift. Skills have changed around a little bit since last time, so I should be able to take this on. At least it's my professional or non-professional opinion, depending on how you want to look at it. Oh, other than that lag. Definitely took longer than I wanted it to. See if we can make up some time. I don't know why I'm going with that, it's just dumb to do that. Taking too much time on this guy. Oh, damn it. Definitely not gonna be doing this one. Damn it. Let's get real lucky with, like, Conduit or something. Really need to hurry up and get a socket and a ring or an amulet. Still don't have one yet, that's definitely hurting me. And there we go. I just lost my level 70 barbarian. Shit's still dying. I don't know what's killing it, but wow. What the hell is still killing it there? That's really freaky. Well, that's the first guy that I lost, and I'm sure it probably won't be my last. Hopefully it'll be my last one, at least for the season. Anyways, guys and gals, thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon. I'll be back with something else. I don't know what I'm going to roll, but I'll figure it out shortly. Cheers.